for the intimidation effect.
Yoda's on your side. You're one of the Force.
Yeah.
So, is there a plot spot I can put the card so they can see it?
Or what?
Like, if I want to flash the cards, is that caught by the camera?
So when you do it, you got to do this.
Right.
Yeah. Just this here.
Nice. There
you go. You don't understand. I've been doing this since I was 13.
So, I'm sorry, what was your question?
Does the camera catch that?
Good.
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay.
And this is what you're playing for also, the Prime Champion. Okay.
That's awesome.
Cool.
Zach will probably buy it from you.
Okay. Problem is, I have yet to sell one thing.
Because you don't really want to sell it? Because you like it? Or
I don't know. I should. I feel like I'm just like holding on to things forever. I more want the Pout Trophy.
That's what I'm trying to clarify.
Who's that?
I said I more want the Pout Trophy.
Oh, yeah. That's. Yeah. Justin, Jim, you guys went all out.
Oh, yeah.
It's awesome.
Here. I don't need these. I forgot we're playing on this bad boy. Resources here.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
You can try to fit the damage
curious
in the
for somebody else's slots. Perspective. You guys play more than I do.
Y'all are going to take the full 2 hours, right?
Yep.
Oh, that's my plan. Like our first game. Jeez Louise.
No kidding.
I was either losing on time or winning on damage. Or winning on the game.
Yep.
That was brutal.
One damage.
You just pass me into...
just a second. Because I want all 2 hours of this.
Oh, Jesus.
Hey, I didn't drive in the morning, so I got to drive the night shift also.
Vader's fist die on
this. Zero.
We'll do mine. Let's not mess that up.
Thank you. Alrighty, Bounty Man. What do you got?
Alright. Got Grievous coming in hot. Just not to do that.
Dark Council.
Get a resource.
There's a death mark on her head. Power action. And we'll do one to portal on. An adapt for a dollar.
I'll pass.
Dude, that was your one chance to kill him. He had no shields out.
Yeah. I had my chance.
Demon Mastery. And I will go ahead and spin this guy to a special. First, we'll draw, and we'll roll. Yes. Thank you. That's not a... You have left?
Two. Oh, it's not horrible. Not what you wanted, but not horrible.
That's not what you want.
No, it doesn't matter.
Three of those.
Yep. There's the special.
Protection?
Two or one card?
We have only one card left.
Fire action, Grievous.
What card do you have? Blanket. I will resolve specials.
Okay.
I will blank that again.
Okay.
I'll turn this one to the special side. I'll resolve that to draw a card and roll it back in.
Yep.
And no. So, your action.
Each card. Or cards.
I will go ahead and Luke's protection. Sorry.
Yeah.
Getting ahead of myself.
What is he going to do? we'll take a dog.
Yep. Alright. Two more of those things. Reroll it. I'm still doing specials. I'll go ahead and do that. Yep. Yeah, look at that. We'll roll it. Sorry. That's the third time I've done that.
Just assume it's a blank. That's what I do.
It's probably going to be special now.
Ooh, even better.
Yeah. I will pass.
You have one card.
I have one card.
We'll do 2 to 4 long.
Okay.
That's why I was all of them.
I will pass.
Do 2 to 4 long.
This is the longest round one ever.
Yeah.
Okay, we're 18 minutes.
You wonder why we're at 35 minutes the first game? Go ahead and grab a shield.
He's got it up there.
grab a buck, and we'll use that buck to put a force jump down.
Oh, nice.
And then I think I'm going to just leave that there.
Draw your hand and see what you get.
So, okay, I guess that makes up my mind for me. So we'll go get a treasure and draw a card.
I usually have that.
That's a lot.
Let's just do this.
Is that five? Oh boy. Here we go.
Invoice spending.
we're gonna pass by that. You can have shields too.
You can do it. Sure. Let's go ahead and do four.
One extra. Join the party.
Ever.
I think there's a card that lets you resolve disruptors. Incorrect.
Yes, there is. Wouldn't hate it right at this moment. Is it called?
I want to get that guy to be drawn later, so I'll do that. You can have some shields too.
Shields for everyone. Sorry, you need those.
You have zero mine right now?
Yep. You just took it off line.
Alrighty, we will start by doing this special. I know what I'm drawing. But I want to roll this dice first because we'll set up the other one. See, I didn't want to roll a blank on Ray. Now Ray will roll the good stuff. Yeah.
Okay, do four.
Four again. How many cards do you have?
Dos.
Two cards.
I don't get to keep drawing like you do every turn. Maybe I should put that in here.
I'll take a buck.
Pass.
I like that one. I like that one.
Yeah, you guys, not so
you guys can do better. Or not. I mean, whatever.
We'll pass again.
Yeah, no, Don's like, no.
Let's do the two.
Discard. Two shields. You've already raised power action, right?
Heavy power action, that's correct.
Yep.
One card and no money?
Correct.
Alright.
From the playing fist when you have five.
No, I'm not.
We will go ahead and power action to do one.
Yep. Power action fist. Please don't strand yourself. Okay.
I'm going to go ahead and get the two shields.
Any way I can coerce you into passing and taking all that money? gosh dang it. Yeah.
Bye bye protection. Alrighty. So I think once again, oh, that's good. That's pretty good. Make sure I get the four. It's greedy to go for more. Could have rolled more better. Alright, let's start with the shield for Kylo. I'm going to overwrite Neiman with Neiman.
Okay.
And I am going to spin this just to the two side, I think.
Claim.
Okay, so we do four. We get a shield for Kylo. And we get a buck. And that should be it.
That's not bad. Fist that does zero damage. And I almost forsaken the shield, but I was like, no, I'll roll some damage. Oh well. That's fine. It happens.
And I drew it. So I'll polarity, I'll put a shield on, and then I'll power action to move it to Ray to finish you off.
Yep. I saw that coming. Pay one, put that there.
Hi there.
Get him back.
Mm-hmm. four bad dice and one really, really good dice. Alright, well, we've learned from our mistakes, right, Eric? Last time we went for the Sentinel Messenger and you dropped a Mega Blaster on me. So let's go for Grievous this time. Adapt with a buck. Steal your fickle.
I'm shaking.
I'll steal your fickle.
Sweet. I'll take it back.
Yep. That was actually a good roll by that fist there. Alright, change of plan.
Yeah, you're like, we learned it, go the other way.
Alright, dice. You I like. You guys are fine, except he's got disrupt there. That's one thing. So I think all y'all get to go back.
That's a lot of dice.
A lot of dice. They can get a lot better. There you go, jump. Most importantly, I've got my friend the Dark Counselor here. Tell Kylo about relationships. I'll go ahead and blank it.
Careful, is that it?
The table. I'm sorry.
I probably shouldn't remind you to do your other specials, but I think you're just so disheartened that you didn't get the special back on that.
And I will be done.
Okay.
So good.
Is that a fairly new addition to you?
He's had it. I've had it for a while, but maybe not the first time I played you.
Okay.
Two cards?
Yep. Ask you how many, but you keep drawing. It's driving me crazy.
Toss the Forsaken. And all that can go back.
Oh, that's pretty much game with all those specials. Dear God. Ouch. I mean, that's what? 10 potential damage right there? Saving grace, you can't do it all at once. Next indirect.
You have one money.
Yep.
All right, we're doing specials first. Right? Yeah, I think that's right.
Yep.
Okay, her first. Grab the two shields. She gets to roll back in.
Nice.
Yoda, what do you want to do? I don't know yet. Kylo, I know what you're doing. You're going to go ahead and do that. So this has already been rerolled. Yep. That goes there. I'll go and do that with the shield to do 2 to Grievous. Do you have a money? Six, which is the same. We'll do the 5 degrees. Three, 1, 2, another one, put her at 3 damage. So I will go ahead and grab a buck. A shield, do 1 to the Sentinel Messenger.
Nice.
Ambush action, I'm doing specials.
Yep.
Go ahead and shield her up again.
That was dumb.
And then I will go ahead and finish off Grievous. Yep. Shield to Kylo.
I don't want to blame.
I want to go ahead and do the 1. One shield and 2 more. Puts him at 6.
Well, you can't drink my chips for that. That's awesome. Well, bro, it's funny. It's like, you play Reylo and I'm like 0 for 4.
All right, well, if we're going after him, then she needs a counselor. Focus two things. We're spinning that guy to the special, and we will spin a Kylo dice to a special.
Cards in hand?
And a four.
Right now I'm looking at 1 a.m. Doesn't matter.
I'll say melee.
Okay.
And wants to go.
And Ray's going to try and spin that right back to the special.
Spike her off the table so badly. No,
I appreciate you giving it the valiant effort.
Oh, I knew I didn't have a chance. So
I might have scooped that into the start of round two.
Yeah.
Derek,
give
you game
one?
When Vader's fist does zero damage and gets three resolutions,
yeah,
that's not
good. I've got an hour and a half left. I don't know if y'all can finish.
Yeah, there you go.
I do.
It'll make my wife happy
there.
There we go. There we go.
Yeah. Apparently pretty bomb.
It's on
here. Place.
Yeah. You do?
Yeah. It's like 10 minutes, 15 minutes away, they're recommending.
The time is shown on the screen? The time is being shown on the screen.
That was the last round.
I like that slowly my car is like, say what?
Say what?
Well, yeah.
Did you
Eric,
say
how
food?
Sensitive is our timeline?
For me?
Afterwards, yeah.
You can stay.
All right. I didn't know because
yeah,
of...
Yeah, he'll be fine. I mean, he won't be, but... He came to this knowing full well that it was going to be
yeah.
a mess of a schedule. So tomorrow is a recuperation
well,
day.
Do we know what time it closes? Are we going to make it?
You said 10 is what you can just put it up. But I can make a hit. I can call heads in. Let them know that we're coming. So
yeah,
if not there, we can go somewhere else.
Yeah.
A bit of food and a drink would be
two?
Nice.
Yeah.
That's why I'm here.
Yep.
All this is just the show to get to the show.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Somewhere with good food. There's a barbecue place
sweet.
That they keep talking about. And I'm rather hungry at this point in my life.
Are you regretting your let's just keep going top eight decision?
No, okay. Do you need a beef jerky stick?
No, I'm good, thanks.
Because I got you covered.
It's probably a bad idea, but let's do mine.
Shield,
just keep it
shield,
going.
Shields.
Like, I would love to switch, but, man, Ray's just annoying.
You mean incredible? Beautiful?
Incredibly annoying.
Is that wonderful?
Hey, put the trophy on this.
Hey, can you hear me that?
Just put it. Just take a picture.
Yeah, we'll switch. Let's try.
Hello!
Didn't work good last time.
I don't have a Dark Council. I don't know how I'm going to play this game.
Yes. Like we were playing it for like 3 months.
Well, yeah, but it got way better when we Dark Council. Let's do it this way. You know it?
Yeah, we're good. Mm-hmm.
That's a good one.
Yeah, I like that one better than the last. Vader's fist that doesn't do it.
next week.
Every Friday.
For long.
Alright.
Cards now?
Yep.
Alright, let's knock them off.
Give them some life.
There you go.
Right,
it's redeploy if it's on a droid, right?
On a droid or Grievous.
So no matter what,
so it's always
staying around. Huh, I totally did that wrong.
Mistake number one.
Yeah,
yes,
the door
there's
open.
A crack.
Even God's blade.
Okay. Oh. I'm upset with that too much.
Yeah, okay, that's too okay. I'm gonna blanket.
Nope, there we go.
Nailed it.
I got this.
Alright guys, do more better.
Heard
that
you
was
loud and clear.
More mediocre.
Let's turn it to... Gun and the knife.
That seems alright.
That seems pretty good too. $2.
That's a dagger that should have been on the table before now.
I am the slut.
We'll put the 2 and 4 on.
Okay. And then he will reinforce his frame.
Ooh. Undo that, kind of, sort of.
We'll do a 2 over here.
That's 1, and damage. And you haven't rolled in center chamber yet?
Nope.
No, you.
Alright, we'll go ahead and play Luke's protection.
Any cards in hand?
No cards in hand.
33% chance.
I make babies next time.
Okay.
Alright, I will put a shield on Kylo.
Yeah, that was done.
And we'll go ahead and stand up. Gonna dual wield.
Do that. Get him up.
He's also gonna dual a lot of bounties.
Oof.
Swoosh.
That's scary.
Do you ever look at Ezra's lightsaber and just think 7 out of 10?
I heard that on the podcast.
Yeah, that's the card we're talking about.
Yeah.
Always a 7. Could have been a crossguard.
I don't know if I'd like a crossguard better here. To be honest.
You gave that too?
We'll call focus.
Well, then, never mind, I don't like that one. Kind of missed that.
You're not supposed to roll that time, it's like that.
It's okay, you're just warming up.
Good.
This feels bad, but we'll go ahead and truce.
Truce!
And then I get an ambush action.
Okay.
And then we'll drop the megalith.
That's not a naked Vader's fist like last game.
Good shots here for your memories.
Thanks.
I'm on your way, just yell at
me. Your bomb state feels a little bit better this time.
Yeah, I mean, I still probably lose, but I feel a lot better about this one than I did the last one for sure.
Alright, we are going to do four, but we're going to first steal a shield from Ray.
Interesting.
Hey, girl.
I got you. Let's just. Let's not screw this up and get killed. Okay. No money for you?
Ever.
That's all I do. I gotta get, what is that?
Partners in Crime.
Partners in Crime. That's what I gotta get in this deck. I rolled more disrupt today than I think any other side.
Okay.
He does make rolling disrupts less bad.
Feels. Like, it still feels bad, but it doesn't feel as
bad. I killed you with that card, didn't
you? Yes, you did, because I focused your Vader's fist to it. I was like, that's the side I'm not scared of.
Are you throwing away
the
Yeah,
that's
a mistake.
I actually was playing one copy of that card.
Yeah. Get rid of your mind.
Yep. Yep.
Resources?
Oh.
See, I have my Dark Council now.
Yeah, I know. It's real good. Let's go ahead and put one on Forlorn.
Okay.
You got five more life, right?
Yep. Put shields on and then it was like you're just gonna power action.
And then this here says remove, now it's removed.
I think I just have to let him die.
It's by the neutral character. These are neutral, the game will power action. So this works better with them because I get a power action. Otherwise, yes, it is good.
Take your last card.
You don't have neutral steel.
We'll do the five.
Okay.
You got?
Three.
I'll pass.
Because I came out of your bag.
Not.
Do you mind if it gets lit too high? I mean, you got a cricket under you in case it jumps on
no
you.
Money? Pass.
Oh, man.
Flavor roach.
card that you don't have.
I'll pass. What do you have?
I have two.
All right, I will blank that one.
Yep. Take $2.
I will claim for the first time.
Okay.
I'll play my bounties next round.
Power action, send a chamber, remove this, turning it to a... Just turn it to that.
Okay.
Do three.
Two shields and one more. Puts him at two.
And we'll go to the show. I don't know. This isn't how you win games.
Yeah. I think I'm safe.
Oh, man.
Hey,
girl. Do that.
Yep. Two for a treasure.
Do
you want to draw a card?
Take a stroll.
One left.
Oh man.
I paced myself.
It's your turn.
Okay,
go.
No, the one will.
If you are a connoisseur of Diet Coke.
Treasure with a Neiman Mastery.
Okay.
I'll spin Ray to the special
side. This one has a much fruit here.
Yep. Those freaking shields.
There was like this
chemical.
No, not
one.
Four.
Because
then I just pickle.
Yep.
Maybe.
If I'm passing through the window, it's bad. Because it's hard to destroy. For some reason. That one is more
expensive. You don't have that.
That's why orange paint is my back. Generally, there's some sort of Mountain Dew or orange drink.
Those just have a very strong flavor.
It for lace, for whatever reason, those to me.
Oh, there's a sample.
cards in hand?
Two.
And two here.
Don't want you getting value in here.
Yeah.
I can't have the never ending shirt.
Just a little bit. It's okay. I was actually read an article not too long ago that said Coke is actually soft drink.
One left.
Left.
I'm totally fine with you grabbing your head.
Four. Two shields for Kylo. Yeah. Go ahead. Power action to one to the Sentinel Messenger.
Your turn. I rolled him in, but I was
the one to Sentinel Messenger?
It's the shield side.
Our action is special.
Yeah.
I'll take the shield.
Got it.
We'll knock off the shield, do one more. And roll a
resource
money.
To play your steadfast in hand, probably.
There's a lot of dice over there.
Did you say you can taste it? The barbecue?
The barbecue that hasn't happened. Just
taste
it. Nine or five. Closes a 10.
That's 12 damage I gotta do. He's gotta do 21.
No focus.
Get a buck.
Card still in hand.
I still have one card in hand.
How good is it?
Made Zach say you can taste it.
Do you like barbecue?
Damage is the name of the game, huh?
Yep, gotta kill or I don't have a chance.
Pass?
Well, oh, you're pass. I was like, why would I pass? Gosh, damn it.
One card left?
Yeah.
Pass. That's helpful. Chip 5. Pass. Four.
Yep.
A shield and three more. So that's 5 damage. Pass. Pass.
3.
3 damage. Puts him at 8. I'll pass.
Okay.
3 more finishes, then.
I know, he doesn't. You jerk.
7 out of 10. Still good.
And then I get $2 and 3 cards.
$2 and 3 cards. And I will go ahead and claim.
This was the last card you just drew.
Do you want to put back in the shuffle?
Sure.
Sorry.
This, it's like
stressing. I claimed distraction.
Okay.
Sorry.
So I'll play that.
Nice.
Two.
You remove that dice then?
Oh yeah, sorry.
Okay. Shield one more.
Yep. And we'll go to the next round. Just gonna do that. Yeah, it changed a little bit from
that
last.
How does that swing turn? A lot of damage.
Yes. From Twitch? Oh wow.
So Hyperloop Switch.
Oh, they were streaming the stream?
They had all three up.
He's right there.
Two shields.
Okay.
Should they go to that one?
One more shield.
Yep.
Here. Here, answer.
Okay, so go ahead and get rid of the two. Special just stays there forever.
We'll buy that figure.
Yep. He liked you. He's like, I was going to kill you, but I felt
gold.
She's going to die.
so let's do four to her and kill her, and then two to him. You know what I would have done? I would have used her power action to roll in those guys.
Go ahead and use that.
I called it.
Go ahead and do four.
Three shields, one more.
I didn't search for another one. No, I'll get a big
one. Well, I didn't even look at the back of the laser shot. Bad part about this is whoever loses, is the people are gonna be like, thanks for letting us wait. You lost.
After this commercial break.
I'll go two sets of two.
Melee.
Your turn.
Alright, we'll finish off Sentinel Messenger.
Yes, it is. You only get, you don't have a leader though, so you only get two guys.
Pass.
Yeah, take $2.
Pass.
I'm
gonna empty your box.
You literally have one die left.
Yep, and that's in here.
Pass.
Me to death. I know how this goes.
We'll add odds to three.
Yep, that's a great call. How many cards you got left? Two?
I have two cards.
Why don't you go ahead and blank this one?
I'll pass. Pass again.
Oh, that's right.
You will pass.
Pass again.
Oh, two guns, baby. Two guns.
Pass again.
Oh, don't doubt me. Don't doubt me. Oh, I don't have any money anymore. Two bombs. I'm going to claim.
Blank the two focus.
I'll actually take $1 for all scrolls.
I'll pass. That's pretty good. Pass.
Uh-oh.
I have zero money.
Zero money.
Uh-oh. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of guns. There's a lot of guns coming at Donovan. Will he be able to make it? Do you have anything to stop it?
Stop
the guy. Yes, you need to stop that. Well, no. Yeah, you need to take rid of those.
That's enough. All good right. Game.
Where's the Wainwright magic?
Y'all are welcome for the longest.
About that 2 hours, but no,
we're going
2 hours.
Nice job. So, you mean just having a fist and a fickle is not as good as having
18 different... I beat a Wainwright today. I beat a Wainwright. I don't think I've ever beat... No, I beat you once.
You have.
I beat you once in a tournament. So I've got, I'm 2-0 to against the Wainwrights. But I think they're like, it's like 4-2. A good game, by the way, sir. Would you like to play again? All right, sure.
I better get him. He's really good at distracting them.
Yeah.
doesn't help that I'm missing my.
Oh, you're making 10 o'clock work, yeah.
My,
that's alright. We'll find
some. Blaster dice. Steven, I don't have
McDonald's on the way, it is. Or
sometimes you just can do
Taco Bell.
That was just a fun deck.
I was just like, I'm going to ask you. It's hard to find. There's lots of restaurants around here, but they're all like local stuff.
I had to hit it like on the way, like. After you've been on the road for a minute.
Alrighty, I gotta cut the white ones. And you cut these ones already?
This one, right?
Towards you, yeah.
I'm going to ask you about something afterwards. Because it just hits me that I haven't seen R2 at all.
He's gone.
Yeah, I do.
EMP pulse. It's a real thing.
Yeah.
I do have
some. I was like, I've played G4 three times now. I was like, I haven't seen it yet.
No, but just
it's either a 2 over or a no.
He'll go back in for the world.
Possibly.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I really.
What one? What?
Django Powell, Pennsylvania.
Wow.
Dangerous maneuvers is going to be there, so that's fine. But all the side hate from the EMP is going to push it over the top. It's like we're sitting in these cards that would be totally dead. We're still running.
Can you need 10 for you? Yeah. Since you don't have one.
Here's your mind.
We'll go with yours.
Okay.
Let's see.
Yeah, there it is.
I assume you would have heard from Marcus if
one.
Yep. Cleveland. Oh, I thought he was in there.
No.
Cleveland was 5 dice off.
Wait a minute. I
have to text David and see how he did.
5 die chopper?
Mm-hmm.
You chopper me, you see.
Resource.
Casey, it's in the final. It started an hour ago. No clock road versus Mall.
Yeah, I'll try.
Looking for an entourage?
Yeah. Looking for something.
I will gain a resource.
Really? Where is the entourage?
It's not a guy here playing ball Mandalorian.
So I've seen that a lot.
That's a
different
It's an old guy.
I got him.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's just get rid of it. Hold on.
More shields.
Seems good.
Rochester with one or Braylon.
Uh-oh.
I think you're Braylon. Prevalent. And Portland
is Java.
Two and look.
And call range.
Well, you know I rolled disrupt. I called it at least.
I mean, there's variation.
Same chance.
That's good,
I guess.
That's
yeah.
Good news.
Well, that's true. Specials and not upset about that.
Yikes.
Wish I could.
Yeah,
that was
good.
That's fine.
It's like, guys, I apologize.
Do damage to pull him.
That's crazy.
Three.
I'll be over another hour.
Go two. What do we have left time wise?
51 minutes.
Oh, okay.
So you should be fine.
If we can't finish this, then we just need to be done.
We'll do two. luck.
Those are two good ones. Especially the contract.
I'm not forsaking that. That's not throwing away an entourage. Now we're back.
Yep. Okay. You're like, all is right in the world now.
She has 13 health and
Han has 12. Polarity for one. Give my guy a shield. Hit full on for one. Ambush action.
Okay.
Rolling right here.
So you both got your card drawn out?
Yeah, we'll just draw everything.
Yeah. Power
play. Next protection.
I thought you may have a...
That's a bummer. That was actually like MVP last game.
Yeah, it's gonna do too bad.
Well, I'm gonna go get this.
Not lying though, I was really hoping I'd hit something else.
Special?
Oh.
Alrighty. Two more shields.
As you continue to grow your health.
I know, I was about to say, I can't really be the one to complain about that, right?
Which one? This one?
Okay,
I'll take three.
So I will pay one to get three.
I like their jalapeno sausage.
Your turn.
They're still pretty nice.
How many cards do you have?
Four.
Well, I don't know if we're still going to make it to the Sun Laws Barking Place.
Play three.
I read 4-1, please.
Thank you. Yeah, if somehow I can figure out how to kill Kylo before you kill Forlorn, then it'll be worth it.
Before and a Grievous.
Okay.
Just changing targets. We said that was a good thing, right?
Yeah. I always thought that was a great idea. Let's get him in here. See if he wants to play any.
So I will activate Chewbacca. I'll take this two of them. Because he has a guardian. Your turn.
More value dice. More value.
Cards.
Special. Let's knock off the shields.
Oof.
Oh, I know what it is.
Yeah,
I don't know.
It
seems like it takes too long to get it ranked up. I think so, but...
I need to focus.
Your turn.
I need to focus. And the $2.
I made that list.
I'll do 1 to Grievous.
Same game.
Some shields were taken, some shields were came back.
$2.
Mario frames are
in. Yeah, but he switched once they went down.
Get one of these.
Your turn.
Get him a fickle?
Yep.
Put 2 in a Grievous.
Well, it doesn't matter. Pick him up.
Jesus. This is where he inputs the easy pickings in his leg.
Sweet. And then I immediately get disqualified when I play.
I made that moving rocks.
No, that was better. So that one's hero too, though, right? It's moving rocks.
Yeah.
Okay.
Fuck this guy.
So I did get my figure.
Yep. And I...
And then I have one in my discard.
I went and did 2 damage to Grievous.
Okay. Yeah, and that was this, right?
Yep.
Okay.
This was not the board state I wanted.
Just 2 focus. 2.
All time.
I haven't been paying much attention to it.
So 2 there. Take $2. Spin 1. Put a thick one.
It's only 5 on his dice.
The theme is, the game's great.
That's kind of where I'm at. Yeah. I can recognize the game.
No cards.
No cards.
Yeah. Marvel one?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm nice. Jack.
You guys going to come up for championship?
Yeah.
The weekend before me too.
Any chance.
It's gonna be great.
man, so you're gonna be with your family a lot during that time anyway.
You said you used up a lot of points for
this. Yeah, no, I get it. I'm on the same points game.
Why is shot?
Cecily.
Huh?
It's basically getting it.
Just playing with drinking. That sounds great.
Yeah.
That's my favorite thing to drive up there for.
Yeah.
Drink beer, play games. And go somewhere else, drink beer again, and eat something.
My man.
Destiny is our main game.
Let's
be real.
Drink is our real game.
I'll pacify the buck.
That's the news.
Not yet. You need to get some money first.
That's the plan.
I'll use hot soup.
Oh, so you got a buck?
Two melee there, and two melee into Sentinel Messenger.
Not gonna let me have any value, huh? Well, I guess I get some, just not as much.
Yeah. You get dice value.
I think that's fair.
Just not
so
HP.
Can board so you can scoot over with more cards.
Yeah.
Go ahead and set that first one to die aside so you don't forget over here.
Oh, yeah. Because it gone. Thank you.
Well, this taps and resets. Taps, resets. That, it just keeps going back. Is your turn?
Protection.
The four is a plus one.
Ooh.
Is that what it's bringing?
You gotta take a damage.
Is that
oh no, zero.
Yeah,
no,
zero.
Nice.
I don't take
any.
And then in my opening.
Spot yellow.
Yes.
What'd you get? Oh, that's not very
nice. No money, how many cards?
Four.
four there. And we'll grab the two shields.
Because I would take damage.
Okay. It's not going to get any better, so let's do that.
Pass. Pass again. Pass again.
It's no good.
Pass again.
And it just doesn't feel good.
Pass.
Boom.
Two. So four. I'll pass. We will call indirect. Pass. Shoot.
No. No.
Would that be the... All right, well, that odds that one.
Last card.
That was it.
Throw that on them.
Claim.
Okay. So three.
Yep.
And then two to kill. So I get to draw three cards. I get these back in my hand.
Yep.
And I get a buck for the one dead or alive. I will go ahead and truce. $1.
That would be good.
Punishing one. I was like, how can I get this out? But I was like, I'm going to screw up. You're going to take my fickle, and then I'm not going to be able to kill somehow. Taking up too much space.
Dagger Mortis.
Activate the Solar Sailor. Draw a card.
Hey, girl.
Thank you.
I have not played D&D.
Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's pretty good.
Such a great
it's so intense.
We will take your battlefield, and I will take two
off of my Dooku.
You got Jeff?
3.
0 money?
0 money. Can Reylo just roll shield after shield after shield?
Yes.
He sure can.
At this point, we all call on the character for Reylo.
That's not I know.
They are now one.
It is now.
There it is.
It's not very nice.
Yep. You have that undermine in your hand.
Downtown.
The secret tech undermine.
You'd be surprised how close it is to being on my list. It's,
I mean, when this happens.
A lot of dice on these.
It's a lot of value when you can move two dice.
1 for 2 out of mono blue is. See all the value that we had right now?
Yeah.
Where's Fill Your Anger is the question.
This is for a shield.
Okay.
Oh,
Jesus. 3.
He's doing it.
Yeah, you keep going.
Where's the protection?
Come on. Guard Jeff?
3.
Three guards.
That's not very nice.
Pass. Pass. Pass.
Nice. I'll just god roll everything.
Pass.
I mean, it makes up I did roll like all these blanks earlier. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and do 2. It's not getting any better.
Go ahead and grab 2 shields.
3 indirects, not gonna get any better.
Pass.
You'd be just at 3.
You took 2 shields off.
Got it. Thanks. Pass.
So you can blank a character die, which is what you're waiting on.
Focus this year?
4 focus. 4. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
9, 10. We'll steadfast one over to you.
Is that not enough? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Do all that.
So that is
7
damage. If I have a Forsaken in my hand, I live.
Yep.
I don't.
Again. Yeah. Oh my gosh.